Now it's showtime, and here are the high-tech hard bodies of Roller Game.
Introducing first, the world-famous world champion, T-Bone!
19 world championships in 30 years. This team plays by the rules, and they play hard. That's their owner right there, Bill Griffiths Jr., the T-Birds.
And now, introducing the Violators.
Well, this team can taste that world championship, so they're after the T-Birds, even if they have to play by their own set of rules. That guy right there is the star. Of Century City, DJ.
Introducing the Bad Attitudes.
Here they are, the bad boys and girls of the league. This group of delinquents is out to topple the T-Bird dynasty for good. Georgia Haas leads them to no good. There she is right there.
And now, introducing Hot Flash.
Clearly, the upstarts of the league, these Hollywood hopefuls, are out to prove that they are more than just beautiful. One found out them, and he is the ultimate party animal.
And now, introducing the Maniacs.
This group of mercenaries has a score to settle on their own, and they look to astrology for their game plan. Guru Drew is their mystical manager.
Boy, Chuck, what a wacko.
Well, I think we'll learn throughout the season that he does not have an exclusive rights to Wacko. Well, there they are, the teams of Roller Games International. Again, the Rolls Royce of the sport for so many years has been the T-Birds. And five teams will be shooting at them, David. And of the five, maybe two play by the rules.
Well, two that definitely do not play by the rules are the Violators in Bad Attitude. And tonight, we'll see Bad Attitude take on the T-Birds in the first game.